हाय एवरीवन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल क्रिप्टोलैंड। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड एंड हैविंग अ ग्रेट डे। एज यू ऑल नो, वी टॉक अबाउट न्यू प्रोजेक्ट्स, न्यू वेबसाइट्स एंड आई ऑलवेज ट्राई टू इंट्रोड्यूस दोज प्रोजेक्ट्स व्हिच यू कैन इन्वेस्ट एंड गेट अ गुड रिटर्न। So today I am here with another great project to share with you all. So let's move towards site. But before we begin, I want to all to please, if you are new to my channel and haven't subscribed yet, so subscribe to my channel and yes, press the notification bell. Thank you. Alright, so this is our project for today. It's Dog. Dog is a new project that gives airdrops to all of its holders. They give multiple airdrops every month and every time they make a new partnership. So you will receive an airdrop from that new partner. They just give an airdrop for combat token and the price went up 1500% in less than 24 hours. Dog has a very unique tokenomics that are explained very well on their website. And they even have a nice video that you can watch. So I'll play the video for you now. And we will continue with the review after the video.
Projects launching under Doge VC not only airdrop a portion of their total supply to Doge holders, but also have a portion of their token's transaction tax that goes to buying Doge off the open market. This goes for every single project. So not only will Doge have its own transaction tax, creating automatic liquidity and token buybacks, but every project under the Doge VC umbrella will also contribute to our liquidity, buybacks, and burns through a tax on their own token's volume. This leads to constant buy pressure that not only pumps the price, but also makes our token more scarce. Think about it. Imagine a month or two down the line after four or five projects launch under the Doge VC umbrella. With a 2% tax from each project, that'll add 8 to 10% of additional transaction tax to combine with our own 12% tax, totaling 20% on every buy, sell, or transfer, making Doge an unstoppable force in the crypto space in no time.
If you go to BSA scan, so you will see that all of Doge's information has been updated on the website. This is not an easy task and BSA scan only does this for legitimate projects. So you can see it shows the Doge logo and it has their website and social media profiles as well. This is a very nice accomplishment for any crypto project and it adds to the reputation as a quality investment. As you can see, Doge also has all of their information updated on DEX tools and it shows that all of the liquidity is locked and you can access their website and social media profiles from here as well. As you can see here, Doge has received a near perfect DEX score of 97. The highest score possible is 99. So that's very impressive that Doge has received a 97 for this. It's another benefit for investors because they know Doge is a quality project that has a good reputation. In conclusion, I really think this is a nice project with the unique tokenomics. I like how they explain everything very well on their website and how they have a good reputation with the BSC scan and DEX tools as well. I suggest everyone come to the Doge website and read about the project and I'm sure you will like what you see. If you have any questions, just go to their Telegram and someone will help you whatever you need. I put all of their links in my YouTube video description so you will easily access the website. Thank you so much for watching my video. Allah Hafiz.